This is the second of your quarterfinal matches. Renato Canuto, after a steamer locking Thiago Asso with about 5 seconds left, he's moved on here to face Aaron Wilson, who beat Esteban Martinez via a takedown in golden score. Canuto playing his kind of trademark guard passing top game throughout the bulk of his first match, and then snatched that beautifully quick submission right at the end. Aaron Wilson had a slightly different kettle of fish to deal with in the much smaller Esteban Martinez. It's Canuto with the heavy collar ties here, dragging Wilson around.
It's be interesting to see how, you know, how this match plays out now that, you know, he's got someone his size.
Right, absolutely. And someone who will happily wrestle with him as
well.
Yeah,
yeah.
You can see a very focused look on Aaron Wilson. Canuto fainting, trying to get him to slip and overcommit.
I think he's just trying to be very careful. I'm sure he's giving Canuto the respect. He's very dangerous.
Well, there's a shot. Canuto goes to work on the neck. It's a good scramble from Wilson, and they come back to the feet. Wilson with the intent to commit early here, and he's pummeled his way in, but just finding the edge of the mat a little bit too closely there. Augusto Tanquinho Mendez in the corner of Aaron Wilson, calling for him to win the hand fighting. That, of course, is the first stage to setting something up here. Can't let your opponent commit to the grips they've got.
Yeah, typically if a person gets the first dominant grip, he's usually going to win that transition or transaction. Typically, at least.
And just look at these two. Their eyes are just absolutely fixed ahead. Trying to get each other to snap down, glance at the feet perhaps. Both feinting the change of levels. Oh, flying armbar from Canuto. Not able to connect though, and he immediately bounces back up. He's known for taking those kind of risks, those kind of dynamic entries.
I really like how Wilson is very fixed on him.
That's what I mean, right? The eyes are just laser focused ahead.
Definitely not going to give Canuto an inch, but that was a great flying armbar attempt.
Yeah, good shot and sprawl again defensively from Renato Canuto. Interestingly, he could potentially, down the line, as well as a rematch with Jefferson Caressi, get a rematch with Oliver Tarza from ADCC 2019.
So most of this match have been on their feet.
Yeah, I mean, there's no intent to play this out differently. I don't think you're going to see either one of them. I was about to say we're not going to see him guard pull, but I put my own foot in my mouth. Nice work from Wilson there to relinquish the takedown, knowing the edge of the mat was coming up. Yeah, it looked as though Canuto was perhaps trying to pull immediately into an offensive position, and if he couldn't get it, he was going to pop back up. We're well over the halfway point here, looking for almost an Imanari roll. Oh, and he's rolled all the way through here. Lovely inversion, trying to pummel the legs inside.
Comes up, that's points.
Yeah. That's going to be points for Renato Canuto. A quick two. Almost makes you wonder why he didn't do that sooner. His wife Raquel watching Matt side here. Extremely proficient competitor in their own right. Canuto looking to scramble here, and they're back to the feet.
Minutes left in this round. 2-0.
Oh, good guard pull from Canuto. He got the head right up under the chin, and he actually looks a guard pull straight into a sweep. But we're going to reset in the middle of the mat with closed guard here. And ultimately, you know, he's ahead on points. If he's not going to get a submission, he's at least going to get the decision over where the match restarts. I wonder if he will pick closed guard bottom, given his quick success earlier in sweeping.
Maybe go for a K-guard entry, take the back temp.
Sure, any kind of leg entanglement with which to wrestle up. Trying to strip some grips here. It's a very strong posture from Aaron Wilson, though. Interestingly, he told us pre-match that he managed to overcome thoracic outlet syndrome and was actually able to start training again after doctors suggesting he might not be able to continue in the sport.
Who was that for?
Thoracic outlet syndrome. It's apparently a compression of the vessels and nerves between the collarbone and the first rib. Oh, no, it doesn't sound pleasant, but Renato Canuto looking to cut the center lines here. Playing a tight close guard game as we hit the final minute on the clock.
Been really aggressive trying to break his posture, but Wilson's doing an amazing job not letting him have it.
Oh, super strong, straight back, head up, you know, hands pummeling inside, everything you would ask someone to do.
Exactly.
Trying to break the guard open here with a classic knee down the middle. Much easier said than done in a no-gi context, though. Canuto looking at hip bump. He's got the inversion going on the leg. Going to sweep and come up. It's going to be another two for him. And again, closing seconds. He looks to sit for a leg lock, and that's what we were saying. Someone who understands the rule set and how to play it.
Yeah. There we go.
Heel hook entry for him.
Wow, that was
15
so
seconds
close.
Left as they scramble. Canuto's 4-0 up, and he bundles Aaron Wilson off the mat. Just checking he's okay. He pops back up. We've got 5 seconds on the clock. And it's going to be Renato Canuto picking the position, and I would be amazed if he doesn't go close guard bottom.
Yeah. He found success in that position.
Twice.
Yeah, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, and that's exactly what Renato Canuto is going to do. He's going to go back to the well on this position. And he's got 5 minutes to just find the one entry he needs. I don't think we're going to see him open the guard unless he knows he can get that scramble. Tactically, I think this is a brilliant move from him.
Yeah, I think what he's going to look for first is that underhook. You know, he's going to find one side, pick one or, you know, one or the other. But now Wilson's doing a good job knowing that.
Well, he chooses to stand. He's got to be very careful indeed. Of course, the winner of this match is going to face the winner of Pat Downey versus Jake Shields. That insane clash is coming up in 2 matches' time. Before that, we're going to see Oliver Tarza take on Hunter Newton.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
This is a bit of high guard work from Canuto. Picked up and slammed. Yeah, and thank you for the clarification from the MC. Slams are legal. I'm fairly certain. No, this is what... Oh, the referee again has not... I don't normally have a go at referees, but they've got to understand the rules of the contest in which they are engaged.
And it was all three referees, not
right.
Just one.
Slams are legal under the Third Coast Grappling rule set. So Canuto just smiles, and trust me, he's game for whichever. Oh, he's going a bit of Sean Williams guard here.
Haven't seen that in a while.
No, hooking up under the leg, looking to get that very dominant shoulder control. See that right foot posting on the hip. Oh, and now he's really tying Aaron Wilson up top here, but well, back to close guard.
Oh, he opened it up.
Wilson has opened the guard. He looks to knee cut by. Let's see if Canuto opts to stay on the ground here. I don't think Wilson's going to let him tie him up, but he looks to invert underneath, and this is going to be anxious moments for the man from Soul Fighters. Canuto looking to hunt the back here. Coming up into the leg drag. He looks to jump to the back. He's got one hook. Wilson throws himself forward. Canuto looks to scramble on top. The position is not yet cemented. The crowd are screaming for points. Reshot by Canuto. And that is all going to flesh out for nothing. Wow, what a scramble we have got here. Aaron Wilson is fired up.
What a match.
Yeah, Canuto just pulling guard as Wilson marched towards him with intent in his eyes.
Well, he inverted on Wilson multiple times in this in the first part of the first round and then this round. So it was a good strategic decision on Canuto.
How about the all or nothing from the single hook on the back to just throw yourself forward and try and create the scramble? We've got 2 minutes left in this one. Again, the judges are going to have to go to work. I mean, you would say on balance, Renato Canuto is probably going to take it on the judges' scorecards.
Yeah.
Bearing in mind it's across the entirety of the regular and overtime period.
Yeah, unless something significant happens.
I mean, how close was he to that back take?
Yeah, it was really close.
Well, he's looking to go to work again on this De La Riva. He's fed that right hook all the way over. He's going to look to kick out. Left here. Oh, and it's a dummy sweep, and that is going to score for Canuto. And Aaron Wilson knows, he holds his head in his hands as Renato Canuto takes it on golden score with the oldest of old school.
I love that sweep.
It's his timing.
Yeah, I do get a lot of kids with them. Those are the only ones I can get on them. That's a tough break for Aaron Wilson.
Fun match, though.
Yeah, it was great. Amazing performance from both.